Another academic year is about to say adieu, leaving a string of sweet memories in our minds forever. Every new academic year has been a reminder for setting new strategies and commendably executing those to its fullest magnitude. We believe that the sweet memories that we could reap in the end of the year have been its net result. Last year too, we had been quite successful in reaping a rich harvest of curricular and co-curricular laurels in various levels. I invite your kind attention to the annual report of the academic year 2018-19. To start with, academics. With an elegant performance by our students in the higher secondary examinations and the SSLC examinations, we were able to establish our presence in the good books of academic excellence. While the higher secondary students achieved a total pass of 99%, the high school could achieve an overall pass of 100%. In the higher secondary section, the bioscience secured 100%, the computer science option attained 98.6%, and the commerce option attained 100% respectively. While we could attain 15 full A+ in the high school, 25 of our students achieved full A+, 30 achieved 5A in the highest secondary level. Along with a smart show in the examinations, many of the outgoing students also displayed remarkable performance in the engineering and medical entrance examinations. With the arrival of a good first year result, the students were given proper guidance and extra attention for a better performance in the improvement exams. We appreciate the wholehearted support from the parents in this regard. Celebrations and activities. The new academic year was welcomed by the school with all vibrancy and festivity with the Praveshnotsavam, which was conducted on June 1st with all the new buds raised for potential bloom. Free textbooks and uniforms were distributed for the newly joined students. The noon feeding program was also inaugurated on the same day. The important days observed and celebrated by our school during the last year were June 5th, World Environment Day, June 8th, World Ocean Day, June 14th, World Blood Donors Day, June 21st, International Yoga Day, June 26th, Anti-Drug Day, July 1st, Doctors Day, July 10th, World Population Day, July 28th, Moon Day, July 22nd, Pi Approximation Day, July 28th, World Nature Conservation Day, August 6th, Hiroshima Day, August 9th, Quit India Day, August 15th, Independence Day, September 5th, Teachers Day, September 7th, Dry Day for Hygiene Campaign, October 9th, World Space Week, October 16th, World Food Day, November 1st, Kerala Piravi, December 1st, World AIDS Day. The meritorious show by our students was both appreciated and honored in a spectacular meritocratic day held in the Kalyan Center. Reading Week was celebrated with different activities and programs intending to campaign the benefits of reading habit. The World Cup fever was intensely felt in our school with the students engaging in various programs conducted in the campus. Because of the great natural disaster which nearly shook our state and put our brothers and sisters in great distress, Kalyan Syrian Higher Secondary School literally called off all the great festivities which we formerly conducted. Onam celebration was cancelled, but it was a matter of great honor that our teachers and students wholeheartedly participated in all missions for sharing physical and mental support to those in distress at the time and after the great peril. Relief funds and immediate materials collected from the teachers and students were utilized for our affected students whose families were visited by our teachers. Little Kites Sub-District Camp was conducted in our school, followed by Sargotsavam 2018, to propagate the importance of our mother tongue Malayalam. A unique mission initiated by the educational department was observed in the school titled Malayala Tilagam. The UP students and the teachers took the whole school into the world of relish and taste, distributing the fruit salad prepared by them. Evening classes were officially started by the end of November. The annual study tour for the second year higher secondary students and the high school students was conducted during the month of October and November to Ooty and Mysore, which could bring back the saddened spirits of our students after the natural disaster in our state. Christmas was celebrated with much excitement and energy by the students. A volley of entertainment programs made the days really memorable. Sub-district, district, state youth festival, sports and games, Sastrolsavam. 2018 was a year to cheer and celebrate with our school reaching to paramount of honor and recognition, being bestowed with the coveted championship title in all the three areas of excellence in the sub-district level. We were adjudged champions in the sub-district youth festival, sports and games. The spectacular show by some of our students in the state youth festival and state Sastrolsavam brought fresh wave of energy to the entire Caldean team. We thank all the winners and especially our sports faculty, Mr. Naveen Antony, Mr. Anish Augustine, along with our new athletics coach Sri Andor Puvatingal for their great efforts in this regard. Activities of clubs. I am very happy that the various clubs of our school performed meticulously throughout the last year. The Social Science Club of our school launched their activities for the year with a presentation of socially relevant issues in the school assembly. Self-defense program was organized in the school for the purpose of teaching self-defense techniques for our girl students. The Food for the Poor campaign, launched with the support of ACT Thrissur, was meticulously done with the wholehearted assistance from our students. The medicinal garden and the butterfly park of our school was diversified and made rich by the fruitful activities of the members of the Eco Club. Activities of the NCC, guides, Red Cross and Little Kites for the academic year were set off with a brighter mission and vision. The activities of the Science Club were launched with Vignanotsavam. The Mathematics Club of our school also made their presence richly felt with the release of an encyclopedia of mathematics by its members. A flag-making workshop was also organized by the Mathematics Club on the occasion of the Independence Day celebration in our school. Different activities undertaken by the Malayalam Club as part of the Reading Week were really praiseworthy. The Career Guidance and Sahurda Clubs of our school also conducted various programs for the betterment of our students. Day-long classes for career guidance, counseling and mental health were arranged in our school. A special counseling class for parents of the higher secondary students arranged by the Sahurda Club also was a great success. Great loss. We lost one of our family members, Master Rufus Rafi of Class 10, leaving our students in great disappointment. Achievements. Spell Bee competition was arranged in the school both in the zonal and state levels. Bhavin KD from the high school section secured 23rd rank in Kerala state level grand finale of this competition held at Palakkad. Anupama Sri Kumar from the higher secondary section was able to represent our institution in the national level competition held at Kolkata, where she could secure 43rd rank. Our PTA was adjudged the best PTA in the district level for the academic year 2018. Aditya NP of Class 10 was a winner of the talent search examination in the sub-district level. We were really proud to submit our dream plan for the upcoming years in the form of Academic Master Plan, which was formally inaugurated in the school assembly in the auspice of our PTA and other dignitaries. Cosine Seminar and Award Ceremony. The Cosine Seminar competition for this year was on the topic Cryptocurrency and Bitcoins. It was a really inspirational topic selected from the field of finance that brought fresh flow of innovative thoughts from all the participants in the competition. St. Raphael's CGHSS was adjudged the winner with St. Aloysius HSS and Sacred Hearts CGHSS claiming second and third respectively. The trophies for the winners and the runners-up were presented on a grand ceremony arranged along with the school assembly. The Cosine Award Ceremony, which was originally scheduled in the month of December, had to be suddenly called off due to the unexpected decline of the health of its recipient, the living legend of Indian science and research, Bharat Ratna Professor Dr. C.N.R. Rao. But a matter of great happiness and pride came in the form of an invitation from CNR's office to our patron expressing their interest in hosting our cosine ceremony in their renowned educational campus in Bangalore, the Jain Casa. A jubilant convoy of 35 Kalyans guided by our patron, His Grace Dr. Ma Aprem Metropolitan, participated in one of the most remarkable days in the history of Kalyan Syrian HSS over years. Atal Tinkering Lab. The Atal Tinkering initiative sponsored by the Government of India, which our school could attain, took a smarter and clearer perspective this year. The allocation of space for the lab and the needed infrastructure were passed by the management with the formal inauguration done by the corporate chairman of Kalyan Syrian Church Schools, Reverend Father David K. John. The initial orientation classes for the teachers and the students streamlined the entire functioning of the lab. The lab was officially opened for the public in an elegant ceremony by the Union Minister for Sports, Sri Alphonse Kannandanam, on 23rd of January 2019. The strenuous efforts and labor of Dr. Abhi Paul, Srimati Asha Sebastian, and Ms. Anju Peter behind the successful realization of this mission could not be forgotten on this occasion. Expecting lot more eventful occasions in this new year, I conclude a very promising report for the academic year 2018-19. I hereby submit this annual report for your kind perusal.